Yeah, I'm with you on that. I'm
go on. Oh, Soucek,
in. Oh, you see it in a minute, Mark.
Yeah, I'm gonna that's why I'm not saying anything. Right,
good ball in. On another day, he gets a further contact and then it goes on target. It's been a bright start by West Ham. It's opening in 8 minutes. You think that is Ben Rama?
What I mean, for both of you, guys.
Come on!
Oh!
Again!
We've been very passive so far. We've had...
Go and get it in the box! Shoot!
That's far too easy.
Oh, yes.
Oh, what a goal that is.
Jesse Lingard!
Oh, for God's sake. Yeah, Bill, look, Bill, send in the contract, mate. Look.
What a finish that was. Mark, it is worth the wait, my friend.
Turn it back off.
Oh, well, shall I mute you, Ryan, for this bit? What a finish that was. And you have to say it's been coming. Antonio does well down the left.
Yeah, we said about that, didn't we? But David
Luiz. Great first touch and hits on the half volley right in the top bins. God, Jimmy Bullard be happy.
Oh, wow.
What
a good lovely. Great goal.
In what world does anyone think that Bukayo Saka is going to knock over Antonio?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
So, no.
It's in.
What happened?
2-0, and it's not even 17 minutes. The captain TV cast didn't even pick up on those. It's blowing with the second goal. They took the free kick quickly. Saka found Antonio.
What the hell happened there?
The TV cast didn't pick it up. Lingard passes it forward. Bowen goes on the right. Shoots right foot. Oh, Leno's poor.
Oh,
on that.
My God. That is
desperately poor.
Offside? Are they looking for an offside? What they do is they...
I don't think so. I think Bowen must be level.
I mean, yeah, this is embarrassing. Like, absolutely. Look. Not one player is making any... Look. Left, right, back, forward. Watch it again. Look.
Just giving our players two...
Look, what's going to be doing? 2-0. You absolute helmet. What are you doing?
Good ball by Soucek. Bowen keeps it in. Follow up.
Oh, my God.
One.
Oh, look at that. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Are they ruled it off?
Yes. Looks like they've given it. He's not something.
That's not counting, is it?
Well, it looks like it's 3-0, but is it?
What minute on the clock are you?
There's a little bit of hope here, son.
32 minutes.
Yeah,
30 seconds behind.
Yeah, that counts, doesn't it? I can't believe that.
Yeah. Yeah, but Soucek passed it forward.
What's wrong with that then?
That's an easy goal, isn't it?
Yeah, it's got, but unless Soucek definitely didn't touch it. And he wasn't.
I think that's onside.
Oh, no, it did touch him. Did it on the foot?
Soucek touches it, I think.
It looks like off his foot.
Yeah.
Oh, it did go off his foot, yeah.
But he must have been onside. It's been given 3-0.
Wow.
Well, let's be honest, though, Lou. Yes, Arsenal are playing crap, but we have to be honest. Look at... One minute.
Oh, shut down!
Yes! Come on!
Well, I've always
been saying, boys.
It's fantastic, you know, Bill. What a player.
Well, I think you said Lacazette's barely touched it, but I'll tell you what, that first touch was to kill the ball stone dead from the cross by, I think it was Chambers, of all people, I think it was. Yeah,
no,
Chambers.
I can't believe that. What a ball that is. Yeah, I thought they plugged it. That's an amazing finish.
That is some finish, actually. Fair play to him. Oh. Off the line!
They're going to check it.
Well, Diop clears it off the line. Oh, what a great clearance.
Well, I thought he was pulled during that bit. Are they going to check that, do you reckon, when play stops?
What happened to Soufal there, even in the build-up? He got bundled over by someone, didn't he? Well, Bill, what do you think of Ben Rama and Bowen?
That for a ball. Oh, my God.
Oh,
lucky boys, son.
That was filth.
Oh, yes.
You know, I'm going by
Oh, mate. Here we go. This is where we lose 5-2.
Like a no-look pass. Look.
It was good build-up play.
Look at that beauty. Yeah. Oh, it's beautiful.
Watch Erdogan there. Look. 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 This. Look. No look. Yeah, gosh, look at that.
I'm a bit fucked.
Help. Oh, dear.
Go on. 20 games or whatever.
Come on.
And see how he goes. Yeah.
Oh! Oh, my God.
I was trying to keep up with him. Oh, yeah, the post. Oh.
What's going on?
I have to see that on the replay. That, that was like fast forward. That was. What happened there?
Oh, I've got to say this again, just for
Ben Lambert as well.
Oh. Ryan, look.
Harry Maguire.
It's important, isn't he?
To be honest, I didn't even realize he was playing.
No, honestly, Mark, you're right. It's been like that all season. Yeah. Like, he signed the contract and he's done nothing. It's like you can't carry dead weight. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yes! Yes!
Come on! Mate, that was a cross from a banner, wasn't it?
Apparently,
was certainly playing there, my friend.
Yes.
He's nicking after that. He needs a chiropractor.
Oh, come on. They've been
coming. I don't believe it. What the hell? Yeah, that's all he's done. He's celebrating.
That is
such
piss poor.
Look at that from Pepe, though.
Yeah, good cross from Pepe. He does well. And that's definitely Lacazette's goal, that one.
100%.
Oh, 3-3.
Yeah, the height and the power.
Oh, yeah, Bamian was at the side there. Brilliant. What a celebration.
Yeah, just poor. But good move again from Arsenal. We have to give them credit.
Okay, now we're going to.
You know what? I can't believe I'm going to say this. There's only going to be one winner here. There is only going to be one winner here. It's not going to be West Ham.
I don't know. Honestly, you've proven, though. Like, even like when Lingard gets a chance. And as long as Antonio ain't up front with him, you've got a chance, deal.
Yeah, we're going to do well to hold on to a point here. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Oh, I think Pepe should have done better there.
Oh, come on, Fredericks.
Well done, Dick. Go on.
Again.
Go on. Go on.
Declan Rice. Is that Declan Rice?
Yeah, go on.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Run that was. Well, if this game carried on for another 10 minutes, I think Arsenal get a winner. Well, they still might do with 2 minutes to go, but this guy again.
Don't curse it, Bill, please.
Yeah. Oh, dear.
I must admit, I do feel if it stays like this, that this is two massive points dropped for us.
Oh, definitely, yeah.
That our free kick there that we had into the box, brilliant goalkeeping from Leno.
Yeah, exactly. It was,
and from a defensive point
of view. There we go. Time.
Come out and. Clear, what an
amazing game that was. I thought there'd be goals, but I don't think we'd have four of them coming in the first half. But there we are. So, yeah, West Ham 3, Arsenal 3. Too much to sum up in a nifty sentence or two. Fucking hell. But what a game, lads.